Hello everybody, welcome back to American Truck Simulator. Today we're going from Pueblo to Durange here in Colorado with our NASCAR Featherlight custom car hauling trailer there. We got a race car loaded up, 71,000, holy shit. I think I might have messed up on the weight on that one. Anyway, we're going to go ahead and try to take it. It's going up to the Walmart Mega Store. So, let's go ahead and get started with the trip, I guess. We got a little ways to go. 341 miles. It says 6.5 hours. Yeah, I raised the weight up on the trailers because it's only like 12,000 pounds. And I like to use the Jake brakes, so I need something that'll push me a little bit. Apparently, I messed up on this load, this car.
Turn left.
We'll get out of here. I don't know if this thing will do it. But it can take off. So, I was looking into the Pinga Peterbilt 379/89, and the price of it is $250,000. That's with just minimum customization. So we're probably going to look around $275,000, $300,000. Or I could trade this truck in and only pay $73,000. I don't really want to get rid of this truck though. So if we do five good long runs, kind of like this one, we should be pretty damn close to where we need to be. Could. That's the other option, is just don't worry about getting a truck right now. Buying some trucks and hiring some more drivers. The only problem is it takes so long for you to make a good profit off of them because they got to level up. How we doing on fuel? Yeah, we should have enough. Oh no, this train's pretty rough going out through here. How the what? How'd I get trailer damage? I was just going around a curve. Son of a bitch. Apparently going around a curve damages your trailer. Too sure how that works, but Truck Simulator does. Pretty snaky road down through here, following the river. Better not hit the brakes, I'll be right up in your ass. This thing will not stop that fast. Yep. Still trying out this new UI interface thing. It's not too bad. 81,000 off this load. I'll put us over a little bit over 2. Put my blinker on. I mean, obviously we're turning, but it looks good. Getting a drink. Or fellas, whenever you go get a drink, the light always changes. This thing's got a 3176 Caterpillar, a 3176A Caterpillar. It's a marine engine. It's by Z Mods. It makes really good, high quality sound mods. So if you're looking for some sound mods, I'd definitely check him out as well. Worth a couple dollars to spend. it says we're going, our ETA set for 1. What, that ain't right. 1 p.m.? How can we set for... Oh, I'm looking at the clock. Never mind. I forget what I'm saying. Our ETA for 5:15 p.m. I got the two things confused. I was like, what the hell is the time going up? That's what time it is now. What time does? What a dumbass.
Get ready to turn left.
Yes, ma'am.
Turn left.
Somebody got a water leak. Pretty bad one, too. All those people out there taking pictures. Creating memories. Missed a gear. So I got 3,500 hours playing this game on Steam. It's a couple days in it. That's a little red bomber. Trucking along. Oh, fresh smell of cow shit. Must be in California. The water tower's kind of leaning there a little bit, isn't it? People standing around trying to figure out how the hell we're going to fix this.
Keep right, and then turn right.
Get in there.
Turn right.
These mother truckers. And you're going to go too, I bet. Yep. Fucking figure. Alright, I got you. There ain't nothing coming. No cop. No stop. That raises and lowers suspension. I got a button here that's supposed to work the windows. There it is. fresh air. Farting. Shit out of fuel mileage. Damn, that turbo's loud. Say what goes up must come down. That always raises that jake brake when you're in tunnel. Fuel situation, we're still good. I don't know why it's red on the little UI up there, but we still got plenty. Put some lights on, grab us a gear. I don't know why it wouldn't go in. Damn, this thing is heavy. Hell, I can barely do 25. I'm just gonna hold fifth low here. Make our 5 o'clock ETA. We'll still get there before it's late though. I know the grade's pretty steep. I don't think it's no damn 25 mile an hour steep. Mountain trucking for you. Does this road ever go straight? I mean, it seems like you're going around a corner all the time. It's like you go one way and then whip it back the other way. Get in there. Not in first. In fifth. Could just pass them. That wouldn't be realistic though. Somebody's tractor is in the ditch. a steep little part of a hill. I was gonna go around them all, but I figured it was changing over into one lane.
Straight on.
I'm planning on it. Lights on, yep. Good to go, got what, 44 miles. Oh shit, it's changing over into one lane, isn't it? Better get your ass on over here, you coming.
Go straight on.
Tony ain't fucking around. We got shit to do. You know, I could take out a loan at the bank and buy that Pinga truck. About a $500,000 loan. Buy some more used trucks and hire some more used drivers. Used drivers. Hire some more drivers. I don't think I want to do that though. Loan payment would probably be about $3,000. Almost there. at this time of day, the game looks pretty damn good. As the sun's starting to go down. There's like certain times that it just looks, I don't know, hell of a lot better.
Go straight on.
Keep following it straight on there, GPS.
Keep left, and then turn left. Turn left.
What the hell are they gonna do with the race car here at the damn Walmart? Gonna start selling race cars? I don't think I'd buy one. I'd buy it and take that sumbitch back.
It's all over now.
Tell me about it. Enter button. We got 342 miles, 11 hours, 36 minutes, 90.9 gallons of fuel, took $81,600 earned. That's pretty good. That puts it at 220,000. So if we did one more load like that, we could. We would have enough to get the pinko truck. Let's see. We are down here in Durango. Click way over here. Nope, this is the ones that pay the most. I ain't looking to go back down through there. This one right there would definitely. That's a long way, so it's Provo. It put us where we need to be, though. But at 300 dials. Decisions. Let's check out our driver manager here. Make sure nobody's slacking. This dude should be a hell of a lot. Should be earning more money than what he is. Cause I hired, this is the first guy I hired. No math is B. He's working his ass off. And Reese, she's almost as good as my co, whatever the fuck his name is. Then I just hired Maria, so might have to fire him. Let's see, little load, yard truck, 900 miles, he's doing alright, I guess. Holy shit, this one's fucking getting there. He's doing shorter loads, a lot more. This dude's using our trailer too. He should be doing better than what he is. Could buy a truck. Buy a truck and hire a driver. And just wait on the pinga. I don't know what to do. Alright, I'm going to think about it and see what I come up with.
Don't forget to like. Subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.